can't help but think of who I'm abandoning. And suddenly my chest cries out in pure panic. It can't end like this. I say the strength I haven't felt before, and that's when it finally hits. With my hands sweating, climb down from the ledge I once saw so threatening. But it don't cause me fear no more. My fingers touch the fabric of a jacket made of corduroy, reminding me of grandma.